Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight. And today we are going through biography of and tribute of Chester Bennington. He was born at Chester, Charles Bennington. His nickname was Chaz. He was born in 1976 on 20th of March. He died of apparent suicide by hanging in his home in 2017 at the age of 41. Let's check out his early life and childhood. Chester was born in Phoenix, Arizona. His mother was a nurse while his father was a police detective. He received his basic education from Ironwood High School. As a child, he took drugs and started using marijuana, cocaine and LSD. He worked at Burger King before starting his career as musician. In 1993, he became a part of his first band, Sean Dodwell and Come. Later in 1993, he joined his band, Grey Days, recorded Wake Up, Des Moines and No Sun Today. However, he wasn't contented as he was not given due credit. He left the band in 1998. He later joined Linkin Park in 2000 and band released their debut album Hybrid Theory. The album achieved success and achieved blockbuster status and soon became best-selling album of the year. In 2003, he gave vocal for Linkin Park album Meteora. His single with Linkin Park Numb was certified platinum in 2003. In 2010, he gave vocal for the Linkin Park 4th album, His Thousand Sun. In 2012, he was lead singer for the Linkin Park album, Living Things. In 2005, he founded his own rock band known as Dead by Sunrise. In 2009, as a part of band Dead by Sunrise, he came out with band debut album, Out of Ashes. He also appeared in minor role in Crank and South Ready. Let's go through his family. Chester was married to Samantha Mary Hollett in 1996. Together they had a child in 2005, but they divorced in 2005. He went on to marry Talinda Benny. With Talinda, he had three children. He had four sons and two daughters named Lily and Lila. Let's check out his net worth. Chester was worth $30 million at the time of his death, and most of it came from his music. Let's check out his car collection. He used to drive Honda Insight Hybrid. He also had Porsche Panamera. Let's check out his house. This was his home in Gilbert, Arizona. This is where he lived with his wife. These are some of the quotes of Chester.
So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching, and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.